It would be an understatement to say that I hate these yearly releases for certain video game franchises. Whenever I jump into the rabbit hole of several releases, it is impossible to test, record, and show the footage from several same video games, since not many gamers will be searching for a video like this for older titles. So, in this quick optimization video, I'm covering F1 2010, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16 releases while showing the footage of F1 2010. Please understand that the performance improvement may vary from release to release. Despite all the optimizations being done similarly, the boost in FPS numbers is going to be vastly different across all of these 7 games. Without any further ado, let's see how it's done. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select F1 2010, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, or 16, and then press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Second place, push for the win. Easy, watch you don't take each other off. gravel on your tyres, be aware your tyres will have less grip until it's removed.